About a month after announcing a government-wide crackdown on corruption, Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte says 800 government officials and workers have been fired due to illegal activities. He read out some of their names during Monday's cabinet meeting, including Bureau of Internal Revenue officials who allegedly pocketed tax collections and asked for money in exchange for permit approvals. They are now facing administrative cases. Duterte also revealed he received a list of names supposedly of corrupt lawmakers from the Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission, but he said he neither has the power to investigate them nor to name names.
I have no business investigating congressmen. They belong to a separate organ of government, which is co-equal with the President pati ang Supreme Court. Now, kung itapon mo sa akin, I have no other recourse. Itapon ko rin yan doon sa ombudsman because it is the only investigating agency that has jurisdiction over congressmen. Hindi ako.
Late last month, Duterte created a task force led by the Justice Department that would look into anomalies in all state agencies until the end of his term in 2022. Justice Secretary Minardo Guevara said they have already received at least 60 corruption complaints over the past few weeks.